A biological agent designed to target specific genotypes. If your DNA signature isn't in the Atlas database, you're dead.
So, he can drop this in the middle of a battle. His troops live, ours die.
That's right. Contact with even a single spore is fatal. Chem suits are useless.
Is it operational?
Unknown. But because he produced this sample, he could already be manufacturing at an industrial scale.
If he is, we need to know the where and the how. It's the only way we bring Irons down.
Problem is, Atlas has dozens of sites capable of mass production. By the time we put the pieces...
Gideon has the location.
Are you sure he can be trusted?
This mission doesn't happen without him. What other choice do we have?
Target is a former lumber factory in Bulgaria. We'll converge on the rendezvous point and link up with Cormac and his team.
3 minutes to target.
You were right about irons. Just took me a while to figure it out.
Better late than never, right?
Went for you, we'd still be stumbling around in the dark. Just like old times, huh?
Sniper, dial us in! Go, go, go! Helo circling around. Come on! Up here! Over here! Exo still rebooting. Helo circling around. Come on! Up here! Move it! Hold on!
Come on.
Come on!
Exo's up. Cloak.
To my signature. Move slow near hostiles. Don't let them hear you. Drone, don't move. Easy. Your energy cells. Moving will drain them out. Patrol approaching. Take the one in front.
This is Victor 7.
Slowly now. only fire as a last resort. Let's keep a lid on things. Kingpin, this is Sentinel 2-1. Our helo smoked in hard. We're in E&E mode, in need of immediate exfil.
Negative, Sentinel 2-1. Try to effect link up with Sentinel 2-3.
Copy. Fucking hell. Too much activity. Flank right. Charging. Cormac and Knox should be at the RV by now. Let's move. Two in the vehicle. Plant a mute charge. We'll take them out quietly. Take out the passenger. Charge your cloak. Moving. Convoy ahead. Hold up. Charge your cloak. Five ASTs approaching. Forget about shooting our way past this one. Grab some cover. ASTs approaching. Charge your cloak. Forget about shooting our way past this one. Grab some cover. Seeker. Cloak's useless against it. Avoid the beam.
You good? We need an exfil sharpish. Had to drop a few of their guys. It's gonna be a riot when they discover the bodies.
Mission isn't over yet. Kid up.
Mission was over before it began.
We might need to take a look at this place.
I don't see a fucking thing.
Nice. Show him. Send me my feet. Lots of it. They've got something to hide.
We lost the initiative. We should come back another day.
There is no other day.
This thing goes sideways. It's on you, my friend.
It's always been on me.
He's a hard bastard, I'll give him that. Let's get it done.
Holographic canopy.
Target building up ahead. Two guards by the camera.
Clear.
This is over. Mitchell, get us in.
Target building, and I'm proceeding to the server room.
Roger that. We have you up on a strong ISR feed. Stay with the plan.
Roger.
This is it.
Never mind.
Your lead.
Clear.
Get on that console.
Okay, boys. Grip the room. Drives, data packs, anything interesting. You know the drill.
Kingpin, commencing SSE, uplink to follow.
Standing by to receive
that
package.
That one, Grandpa's two over there. Bingo, we have the package, transmitting.
Uplink confirmed.
All right, burn it down.
Thermite out.
There's more of this place than bioweapons. This is gonna take Irons down. You good?
Package received. Good job. Proceed with second target.
Copy that.
2-3, be advised. We've got enemy packs swarming the target.
They just activated a sensor net. Our cloak is going to be useless.
Okay. Stealth's no longer an option. Watch out for sensors. They'll scramble our exos. Go! Left or right? Can't afford to get pinned down.
Sensor in the corner. Sensor's down.
Trace toxins on these canisters. This is all manticore.
Mitchell, let the FRBs. Everyone out!
Kingpin, manticore is secure. Ready for exfil.
Primary LZ is too hot. Guys full of hostiles. We have established LZ Black 3 clicks to the southeast. We've ID'd a T-740 in the south anchor. That's your ride.
Understood. We're moving.
Keeps getting better.
Running a bypass. Cover me. I'm getting interference from that scrambler up there. Cover me! I'm getting interference from that scrambler up there!
That's you, Mitchell! Get a jabber on that dish!
See if you can get it running. Copy that.
T-740. Still only a prototype. Won't be that different from the 600.
Powering it up.
Hands up! Who knows how to drive this thing?
Mitchell and I trained up on the 600s. Those thrusters are new.
Recharged and fully armed. Kingpin, the signal 2-3, en route to LZ Black. ETA 10 miles. Request you soften the LZ with fire.
Roger that, Sentinel 2-3. Bird is in an offset orbit. Standing by.
All right, everyone in.
All systems check green. All right, Mitchell. Just like in training.
Weapon systems online.
Move it out, Mitchell.
They're on top. Fire when ready. Use missiles against infantry.
Fire!
have a helo heading to a new LZ. ETA 2 minutes. Coordinates follow. Foxtrot Whiskey 05-3910.
Copy that. Coordinates confirmed. Warbird, on our left.
EMP the choppers.
Got it.
Warbird incoming. Warbird down. Taking fire from the left.